minor east main. No defects. No defects. End of transmission.
It is rush hour here at Caboose Junction, 5:24 p.m., Thursday, July 6th, 2023. Two servicing gangs are tied up on the Indrio team. Two pieces right here, and three pieces right here. Mechanics still working here tonight. On the heavy equipment gets heavy usage. There's no question about it. So, they're tied up in the clear, including the grader blade right down here. I always dropped my attachments when I ran the equipment. Never like to leave them up. Notice the plow is also lowered to the ground for safety. There's a red protect light on. Very difficult to see from this angle. That's all right with us, because we'd rather watch the train. This is FEC105. They will cross over below us and go into Fort Pierce to drop off bottom block. And the 805. Auto racks on the head end, brand new cars. Seven of them, half a dozen, seven, yep. Two more. Brand new. Wow, what a shot. Here's the rest of them. Whole fleet coming in. Look at them. Look at them all. I love it. Out of 4 years, boys. Look at the tractors. Something for everybody. Tropicanas, Emile, here they are. On the very tail end, Gary and the Marker. Count them up for us. I love that running count. Citrus was always supposed to be seasonal. That meant very few cars ever moved during the summer months. And thanks to the huge juice plant on Midway Road, they're able to store fresh juice. They're packed in liquid nitrogen so it remains pure and fresh rather than frozen concentrate. The business model has changed. Simple as that. All right. Where exactly are we? We're right here at MP236. Divide 5,280 into that number. See what you get. MD236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.